You don't look so tall. Down on your knees, you don't look so tall. Cracking the whip on the backs of the pole. We're asking to stop, but you still wanted more. The blood on your hands left a trail as you crawl. Down on your knees, you just don't look so tall.
So that was Billy Talent with Viking Death March. Great track. That is from their 2012 album, which is called Dead Silence. Now, last week I mentioned on the show that I'm going to be DJing at a Tribute to the Family Values tour at Moles on the 27th of February. I'm going to be supporting two bands. One is a Korn tribute band called Korn Again, and one is a Limp Bizkit tribute band called Stiff Biscuit. It's going to be an absolutely fantastic night. I'm really, really looking forward to it. It starts at 7 p.m. and I'll be kicking off with a new metal set, so it's going to be a lot of fun, and then the bands will be on a bit after that. It's going to be awesome, so make sure you come down and join me for that. If you want to get tickets beforehand as well, you can at moles.co.uk. Again, that's on the 27th of February, so really not that long now until that gig. I'm really excited about it. It's going to be an awful lot of fun. I know I'm going to be in the mosh pit for Korn Again and Stiff Biscuit as well as soon as I finish my set, so it's going to be awesome. Next up, we've got a track from NoFX. This is from their seminal album, Punk in Drublic, and it's called Rico.
Rico, try and understand. It really is that bad. It won't just go away. The party's over. It's past 2 o'clock. It's about time we start. 'Cause I see the keg has been sucked dry. Cisco emptied into the aquarium. The fish all seem to float. The X-Lax lines the dog bowl. The toilet's overflowed. We've had our fun. There's nothing left. We got no place left to go. Thank you.
classic stuff there from NoFX. That track is called Rico. Now, don't forget, as well as being able to listen to this show live, which I know a bunch of you are doing right now, you can also stream and download this show on demand. As soon as the live show is over, the entire show is available to listen to at your leisure at spreaker.com/DJAwesomeWells. Also, of course, if this is your first time ever listening to the official Discord radio show, then you can go back and check out some previous editions of the show. This is episode number 56, so there are 55 previous episodes for you to go to check out and enjoy. Next up, we have a track from a UK punk band called Slaves. Now, I was told about these guys last week, and I didn't get a chance to check them out before I went off to Cord. But in the meantime, I've checked out some of their stuff, and I absolutely love what they do. This is a track from them called White Knuckle Ride. With White Knuckle Ride. Isn't that a badass track? You can hear more from Slaves if you check out their album Are You Satisfied, which came out in 2015. That particular track is from the album Are You Satisfied. I'm really interested in these guys. I only had a chance to check out a few of their tracks today, but everything that I listened to I really, really enjoyed. But I thought that was one of the most badass tunes that they've done so far, so I thought I'd include it on the show. Make sure you go check out some more stuff from Slaves. Now, I've only got time for two more tracks before the end of the show, before I play those tracks. As I'm sure you all must know by now, it's customary for me to say thank you ever so much for checking out the show. I really appreciate it, whether you're listening to the show live right now or if you're listening to the show on demand. It means a great deal to me that you would check out the show. It's awesome. Obviously, anything you guys can do to help me share the show, whether it's on Facebook or Twitter or Tumblr, it does make a huge difference, and I would really appreciate it. I'm really, really close to getting to 30,000 listeners overall. So if this show does really, really well, then we'll be even closer to that mark. I think I'm like 85 listeners away or something like that. So that's crazy, crazy stuff. I'm really excited about that benchmark. Next up, we got a track from Don Brocco, and it's called Fancy Dress.
Set the night ablaze, pop into the door to catch you in few days. That's the way the party rolls, that's the way the party rolls. Fancy dress invites animals and plants, and we do it right. That's the way the party rolls, that's the way these parties roll. Highs and lows and crazy dreams, that's the night in the tunnel, even me nothing. Yes, something will be.
That was Don Brocco with Fancy Dress. Fantastic tune. I really like Don Brocco. I'm getting into them quite a lot over the last like couple of months or so. I really enjoy what they do. That particular track is from their 2012 album, which is called Priorities. Now, originally I was going to close with the next track on the show, but then I was reminded that there was another track that I wanted to play on today's show. It means we're going to overrun a little bit, but you guys don't care, and I don't care, so let's go for it. Next up, we've got a track from Beartooth, and it's called Beaten in Lips.